out of pocket after that $5 off a 3 coupon, and we'll get a $4 register reward back. Now, if you only have the $3 off of 2 coupon, you're still going to pick up 3. You'll pay $6 out of pocket, and you'll get back the $4 register reward. If you only have the 6 off of 4, you're going to pick up 4. Use the $6 off, pay $6, and still get the $4 register reward. Also, for that Crest deal, the mouthwash is included, and it attaches to the coupons. We also have a Colgate deal. You'll pick up 2 at $2.99. That'll be $5.98. We're going to use the $3 off of 2 coupon, pay $2.98 out of pocket, and get back 3,000 points. We do have a separate coupon, so you can do the deal twice on one account with the Max Fresh. We do have a couple of laundry deals you can do this week if you want. If you didn't catch the Arm & Hammer last week, this week it's buy one, get one free. And it's priced at $6.99. Some of the bottles, the Clean & Simple bottles, have 75 cents peelies you can use. But if you still have the $1 off, I'm not sure what insert that is, or the $1 printable, you'll pay $5.99 for two. The Arm & Hammer Power Packs are also included in that deal, along with the older blasters. The all packs this week are $2.88. There is a $1 digital on the app, making it $1.88. If you have the insert coupons, I didn't get my papers yet, they'll be 88 cents. Then we have the liquid. The all liquid is on sale also for $2.88. The $1 digital applies to that, making it $1.88. Or you can use the $1 insert coupon from today's paper. Alme and Revlon this week are buy one, get one 50% off. When you buy two, you get a $4 register reward. We do have coupons for the Alme. You can pick up 2 wipes and pay $8.98. Before coupons, use that 3 off of 2 coupon from last week's insert. You'll pay $5.98 out of pocket, and you'll get back a $4 register reward, and you can roll points. Garnier is on sale this week, 2 for $7. We do have a $4 off of 2 digital you can use on the app, as well as insert coupons that are available that'll make that 2 for $3. L'Oreal this week is 2 for $8. That is the 12.6 ounce bottles. We have a $4 off of 2 digital, as well as an insert coupon you can use. Along with those, you can use the 2 off of 2 Walgreens digital. It's an IVC coupon, either in the IVC booklet or on the app. That'll make that 2 for $2. We have Select Kellogg cereal, $1.99, the ones that are tagged. We have a 50 cents digital you can use for that, making that $1.49. Then we have Pop-Tarts, Kellogg's Pop-Tarts, $1.99 also. There is a separate 50 cents digital you can use for that, making that $1.49 also, which means since there are 2 separate coupons, you can pick up 1 cereal and some Pop-Tarts. I'm not really gonna have much to do this week because there's really not a lot going on, but this will be my first transaction, the Crest deal, and I'm gonna pick up 2 sets of the Colgate because we have 2 separate coupons. One for the Max Fresh and one for the regular Colgate. My total for everything is $20.98. I'm gonna use the 5 off of 20 digital, the 5 off of 3 Crest, the 3 off of 2 Colgate, and the 3 off of 2 Colgate Max Fresh. That'll be $16 in coupons. I should pay $7.96 out of pocket and get back 6,000 points, 3,000 for each 2 Colgate, and then a $4 register reward. Okay, here's how this transaction went. I just had one little hiccup, and I'll tell you about that in a second. There's my 5 off of 20 digital, my 5 off of 3 Crest, my $3 off of 2 Colgate Max Fresh, and then my $3 off of 2 Colgate Whitening. Was $7.95 after the coupons, $9.51 after tax. I used 2,000 points, that's all I had left on this account, and I paid the rest cash. But I did get back 6,000 points for the Colgate, and then they issued me 5,000 points for the Crest deal. Even though it was supposed to be 4, she couldn't give me 4,000 points, so she just gave me 5. And then with the points I earned from the first deal, I rolled onto my second transaction, and the Kleenex, the two Scott products and the Dixie plates came to a total of $18.99, I believe, before coupons. And here's my receipt for that deal. You see the Dixie products, buy one, get one free. The Scott products, you see the $1.25 off the monthly booklet. All three of the digitals came off, and my $1 for the Dixie plates. My subtotal was $11.24, $12.81 after tax. I used 10,000 points earned off of my first deal, and I paid $2.81 out of pocket for the Scott toilet paper and paper towels, guys. And here's everything I ended up picking up for my third transaction. I just picked up a Scott toilet paper, Scott paper towels, and a Dixie plate and Dixie bowl, and a naked juice. Here's my receipt for that. You know it's BOGO, buy one, get one free on that. The naked juice, not a sale, $3.69. And the Scott products, there's my dollar digital for the naked, for the Dixie. And then there's my two Scott coupons, my naked juice coupons, and my $5 register reward I wrote. Subtotal $6.18. I used 5,000 points and paid $2.37 out of pocket. I got back nothing. I did send in my receipts to fetch rewards. I think I got 87 points each submission. Not the greatest, but something's better than nothing. This week is mostly a week for paper. Let's get our paper in while we can. We have not seen dollar digitals for Scott, Kleenex, and paper towels in a little while, guys. Especially all three at the same time. Plus, we even got coupons for the Dixie plates and the bowls and the cups. Everything else, it is what it is. My register reward did not print out for the Crest deal, but that's okay. Doesn't really matter. I got the points back and I made great use of them. I didn't do the Alme or the Revlon deal because all that is moving points to register rewards, not just hold on to my points. And I'm trying to remember anything else. I think that's about it, guys. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys next video. Till then, peace out.